sa'yo mo gusto, tumambling.
Gusto ko eh. Kaya ako natutunan. I have no special talent. I'm just passionately curious.
Yun.
Oh, I love it. I felt that.
Yes. Totoo naman yun.
Oh, grabe. Diba?
Panatan mo din ako sa sabayan mo yung dahil.
I agree.
Kailangan ba'y magbitawang ka?
I agree.
Oh. Nobody's perfect, just keep in touch.
Alam mo meron. Tapos yung 1 week mong ano, grace period. Pangit nun. Buong pangit nung sinabi mo.
Ikaw ba meron ka doon, diba? Meron ka mga sisihin.
Always.
Quote.
Alam mo, the only impossible journey is the one you never begin.
Ganda.
Oh.
Diba? Pag hindi mo inumpisahan yan, hindi mo mapupuntahan kasi hindi ka nagpo-pursue. Yeah. Diba? Dapat i-ano mo, diba? Dapat ngayon pa lang isipin mo na kung gusto mo ba yung ganitong path, diba? Mamimili ka lang naman dyan eh. One day or day one, you decide.
Yeah. Yes! I agree.
Ganda nun, one day or day one.
One day or day one, you decide.
Correct. And you decide to start your day one now.
Yes.
Because every journey starts with a single step.
Yes.
Bakit? Oh, dagdag ka dun.
Well.
O, choke na agad.
I wanna inspire other people talaga. That's my dream.
Pero kailangan may sarili kang identity.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
You have to be yourself.
Yes.
Yes, you're...
May ganun na nga siya.
Kaya as is. Gusto niya siya makilala as is.
Yes. Cause...
Ano daw?
Because...
Pause.
You have to be yourself because an original is worth more than a copy.
Iba talaga.
May baon na naman siya, oh. May baon.
Kaya lang gusto kasi may mga ganyan.
Sige,
magbigay ka nga din isang quote na
pwede. Ay, wala akong baon.
Mga pwedeng pang slogan.
Wala akong baon na bagay. So, sorry.
Oh, naku, ikaw.
Oh, bakit? Bariyala sa umaga. Walang bariyala, wala ka sukle, di ka makapagbahay, di ka makapagbahay.
Wait lang, ano ulit yung quote mo, John? Para everyone can remember.
You have to be yourself because an original is worth more than a copy.
Ganda.
Tama!
Ganda.
Pansihan, John Lee Hilario.
In other words.
Oh. Bakit? Ako ba nagsabi noon?
Sinabi ko lang, in other words. May sinabi ba ako sa iyo?
In other words.
Sheesh.
In other words, magaya-gaya.
Tama. Oh. May sarili kang originality.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Because doon may kasabihan nga, sometimes...
When we touch?
Sometimes we tested not to show our weakness.
Anong we tested?
Weird.
Sometimes we are tested.
Tama na, akla.
Sometimes we are tested not to see our weakness but to discover our strength.
Yun.
Oh! Nakitama! Nakita yun!
Yes!
Kahit malayo na yung quotation, no?
Sometimes we test.
Ang mahalaga, mabitawan natin.
Bawi naman eh, maganda.
Kahit okay naman doon. Okay, kahit malayo
na
siya. Napunta sa test na.
Okay? I want medals international.
Oh, medals international. Grabe. Why not? Mm-mm. Nothing is impossible.
Yes.
Yeah, nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I'm possible. Huwag mong basahin yung impossible. Basahin mo yan ng I'm possible.
Yes! The word itself says, I'm possible.
Sir Joe, ano yung sinasabi tungkol sa bundok?
Sa bundok?
Yeah, the mountain.
The mountain.
The top of the mountain is the bottom of the next one. So keep on climbing.
Yes!
No? Kahit na maabot mo yung rurok, meron pa yan. Kaya pa nating akyatin, meron at meron pa yan. But always remember, when you reach your success, always look at the stars and feet on the ground. Okay?
Okay.
Seryoso.
Kinorek tayo ni Ate Alex. Ano daw? Dagdagan lang daw natin
Guru.
Na keep your feet On the ground.
Paano mo ginagawa yun? Lagi nasa puno.
Ay!
Ay!
Ay! Ay!
Ay!
You know, I need to go down just to climb the mountain.
Meron ka bang ano, quiz mga ano dyan? Sa mga bashers, mga quotes?
Sayings, or quotes. Sayings.
Ay, nako. Alam mo, sa mga bashers, huwag ka maniniwala dyan.
Yes.
Kung ano mga negative, hihahatakin ka lang yan pababa. Always remember that you are the artist of your own life.
Wow!
So don't hand the paintbrush to anyone else.
Oh, Hilario!
Always remember, you are the artist of your own life. So don't hand the paintbrush to anyone else.
Don't hand it.
Yeah, don't hand it. Okay?
Yes.
Okay.
You got that, MC?
Noted po.
Oh.
Noted!
Yes. Ibig sabihin ng boys, ikaw yung nagpipinta sa sarili mong buhay.
Kaya yung mga bashers, huwag kang maniwala sa mga bashers kasi alam mo kung ano yung para sa'yo. Alam mo yung mga kaganda sa'yo.
Correct.
And you know the three ways?
What?
What's that?
Tell us.
To ultimate success? You know the three ways to
ultimate success? Okay.
What is it? What's the first one?
The first one, be kind.
Be kind.
Be kind.
The second one, be kind.
Be kind.
And the third one, be kind. Kapag mabait ka, malayo ang mararating mo.
Yeah.
Kapag mabait ka, pakikinggan mo yung parents mo, yung mga teachers mo, yung mga taong malalapit sa'yo para mapunta ka sa mabuti.
Yun. Yes. Kaya naman pala, malayo ang mararating mo, sir.
Kaya pala nakarating ka ng ano eh. Yes. MC, nakuha mo yung 1, 2, 3, ano yun?
Be kind po.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Fast learner.
Especially to the animals.
Yes.
Let's not forget the animals.
Of course. That's very important. Gano'n po kalaki yung pinakamalaki na panalunan yun nung araw?
Hindi ko na po mabilang eh.
Uy, ang dami!
Too many to mention.
Ang importante, kapag natatalo, hindi sumusuko. Di ba tayo?
Yes!
Dapat ganun talaga. Hindi ka dapat sumuko kasi failure is not the opposite of success. It is part of success. Diba?
Failure.
One more time.
Hindi tayo sumusuko dapat basta-basta dahil failure is not the opposite of success. It is part of success. Yes!
Iba talaga! Konsihal! Chocolario!
That's why, for me,
yeah.
I never dreamed about success.
Oh, really?
Why?
I worked for it.
What?
Bigyan mo ng kamay!
So, ang tanong ko sa iyo, if failure is not the opposite of success,
yes.
What is the opposite of success?
The opposite of success?
Yes.
Yeah.
Failure.
It's not doing anything.
No. That's why, okay, later na lang.
Naubos! Naiwan sa ano eh.
Hindi naubos. Naiwan.